Hello, I'm Dr. Kusum Sahni, Senior Laparoscopic Surgeon in Fortis La Farm, Shalimar Bagh. Laparoscopic surgery is also called keyhole surgery. It is a procedure to have an access into your abdominal cavity and pelvic cavity without making large cuts in your skin. Laparoscopic surgery is used by all surgical specialties to treat variety of conditions. In gynae, lap surgery is used for diagnosis and treatment of infertility, pelvic pain, where the cause cannot be found with other diagnostic tests. Laparoscopic surgery is used for treatment of ovarian cysts, fibroid uterus, removal of uterus, ectopic pregnancy, and treatment of endometriomas. Sometimes we do laparoscopic surgery for female laparoscopic sterilization also. The advantages of laparoscopic surgery are many. To count a few, there is much lesser pain, much less bleeding, the hospital stay is much shorter, and the recovery is much faster. And best of all, the scars are much smaller, and after a few days, you can't even see them. In today's time, the surgery which can be performed using a laparoscope should not be done by using large skin cuts. I'm sure if you or any of your relations need any surgery for gynae, you can come to me for laparoscopic surgery. Thank you.